we return to the hot asphalt of Georgia for an event at Road Atlanta.
Thank you.
We now return to the Brickyard, the iconic Indianapolis Motor Speedway in Indiana. Our next event takes place high in the Bernese Alps in Switzerland.
Thank you. Here's a little test for you. A bunch of cars with all sorts of different ways of getting you from A to B quickly. Front-wheel drive, that's the way the car business prefers to make its cars. Rear-wheel drive, that's the way you and I would prefer the car business to make cars. Mid-engined and rear-wheel drive, which is the way Lamborghini makes cars, and four-wheel drive, which I'm not sure is the way anyone really wants to make cars, except when it's snowy, of course, which for most of us isn't very often. Four-wheel drive cars are easy and safe. If you drive too fast, they won't spin, usually. But they don't go sideways either, usually. Rear-wheel drive cars will go sideways. It's relatively simple and safe to do so without spinning, relatively. Try them all and tell me I'm wrong.
Return to the Ardennes Forest in Belgium and the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps. we return to Prague, a city famous for its imposing and magnificent architecture.